I just found out that nighttime breast milk has melatonin in it, and daytime breast milk has cortisol in it, which helps with energy and alertness and focus. So I started separating my pumped milk in AM and PM. I don't know if this is normal. I just found all this out. But now I make sure to label which is PM, which is AM, and she has been sleeping really good. So I wonder if this is helping. I just had to share. I don't know, has this worked for anybody or is it pointless?